In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
O salutaris hostia, recelita de socium, de la premo hostilium,
the luminous mysteries. The first luminous mystery, the baptism of Jesus. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our
death. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The first luminous mystery, the baptism of Jesus. And when Jesus was baptized, the heavens were opened, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and alighting on him. And lo, a voice from heaven saying, "This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased." Fruit of the mystery, openness to the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at
the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The second luminous mystery, the wedding at Cana. His mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." Jesus said to them, "Fill the jars with water." And they filled them up to the brim. Fruit of the mystery, to Jesus through Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, Lord, the Lord, and amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The third luminous mystery, proclaiming the kingdom. And preach as you go, saying, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, raise the dead, cleanse lepers, cast out demons. You received without pay, give without pay. Fruit of the mystery, repentance and trust in God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The fourth luminous mystery, Transfiguration. And as he was praying, the appearance of his countenance was altered, and his garments became dazzling white. And a voice came out from the cloud, saying, "This is my Son, my chosen. Listen to him." Fruit of the mystery, desire for holiness. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Hail Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The fifth luminous mystery, the institution of the Eucharist. And he took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to them, saying, "This is my body which is given up for you." And likewise the cup after supper, saying, "This cup which is poured out for you is the new covenant of my blood." Fruit of the mystery, adoration. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this, our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon the mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through Christ our Lord. Amen.
The Chaplet of the Divine Mercy. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. You expired, Jesus, but the source of the life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and all of the whole. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
atoning for our sins and our loss of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and the loss of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and of the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and of the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Amen. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
this parish, a church of the presentation of the Blessed Virgin Mary, in your presentation church, will offer a 40-day do-it-yourself Lenten retreat, beginning with an introduction on the 16th of this month. But strictly speaking, the day one is the 17th, which is Ash Wednesday, so the beginning of Lent. And this 40-day Lenten retreat will end on Domingo de Ramos, on Sunday, or Passion Sunday, the very first day of the Holy Week. One basic requirement is that one is interested and available, because one may be interested but not available. One may be available but not interested. What this is all about? This is really a tactical training / formation. Training is a very militaristic word. Formation in our spiritual life for freedom from the devil. This is what this is all about. Where do you do this retreat? At home, because it's a do-it-yourself retreat. That's where you spend most of your time, in the church, in the home. We insert into your own situation the activities, the suggested activities per day. Another one is, this is free, no payment there are, except that
we're all set, drive safely.
You get the book or the guidebook. That's why we encourage you, if you do not have the flyer, and the flyer is at the back of the church and inside of the studio, get a flyer so that you can get the book online. Now, even if this do-it-yourself is done at home, we come here every evening for a holy hour, adoration of the Blessed Sacrament from 6 to 7, starting with what you call this Ash Wednesday, up to the 14th day, every evening. Wherein part of that adoration is, I'm going to explain what will happen for the following day. Now the teacher is the Holy Spirit. The student is you and I. Why did I say I? Because I include myself, as you will be taking a 40-day retreat, this Lenten retreat. I will also be taking this Lenten retreat for today with you. So the Holy Spirit is our teacher, I'm only the facilitator. The guidebook is important, because there may be the imagine 40 days as that stuff. There may be some evenings where you may not be miss you. I mean, the Lord will miss you in your adoration and the explanation. But sometimes you cannot get 100% situation and contents. Or maybe one or two evenings during the week you may be working, and so you cannot come. But you can still participate after that evening or an exciting minute in order to come back for the adoration. The adoration is part of, a very important part of the retreat, but much of it is do-it-yourself retreat at home. That's why we need the guidebook. We need the guidebook because we can do this retreat after this, any time during the year, if you want to make it with the guidebook. It's like nobody knows. Throughout the year, I make a 33-day retreat. After one round, it's another round, it's another round. It's almost like non-stop throughout the year. By doing the daily activities, meaning this is a kind of retreat where we do not have to go to a retreat house like San Damiano or another retreat house. Just do it yourself at home. Now, ultimately we do this as penance during Lent, but above all as penance for repentance. This is, by the way, today's gospel reading, the heart of today's gospel reading is repentance, so that we can gather around the Lord. We do this in response to, again, as I said, not just during because of Lent, which is a very appropriate time, but in response to the message of Fatima. Where, by the way, the message of Fatima did not end with the Second World War. The message of Fatima is happening right now. Will we survive this 14-day retreat? I don't know. Will there be glorious days after 40 days? Maybe. God knows. But in faith, for those who would like to undergo, we take the journey. And the journey is long and tough because there are requirements. You will know it in the book. Our enemy is not this science or that science, this technology or that technology, the apparatus or systems in economics, or this political party or that political party, or this person or that person. Our enemy is the devil. Principalities and powers. Do you read it? Chapter 6 of Ephesians. Especially starting with verse 10, you can start on verse 1. That is our greatest enemy. And everyone, except for some reason, mother and our Lord, everyone is caught or is captive to this enemy. Whether personal or societal, structural, apparatus, captive. Education, mass media, institutions, organizations, civilizations, and all that. So this is a very, very timely retreat. The book just came out this year, 2021, first edition. But before that, last year, some places, and over there, 75,000 people were able to make it. Now, people may not be interested, but I assure you that even if there are only two or three, this retreat will go on. Why? Because the Lord says, where there are two or three gathered in my name, there I am in the midst of them. If there are two or three of them, I will be the fourth. Because I will join as I facilitate. Also, something like our Lord, the devil said, to St. John DNA, and he heard this from me a few times, the devil says, if only there are three people like you, meaning St. John DNA, my kingdom will crumble and fall. Imagine, there's three people. So, this retreat, if there are two or three, good. This will happen with God's grace and God's blessing. If there are 200 or 300, well, welcome. We'll do it outside. Outdoor. Part of our penance. So that we will not have a problem here with whatever Bibles or COVID, or we will not have a problem with the rulings or the protocol of the empire. But that's just a piece of information, but at the same time, a reflection for us, a very important information, reflection for us to think about. You can get more than one, I mean, get as many as you can, I think. You may invite one or two people who may be interested.
Sorry.
as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of the sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you want for us and the peace of the kingdom. We live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be the name of Mary. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be St. Joseph. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God and his angels and his saints.
Blessed be God, his angels and his saints.
Holy God, we pray.
Because then you will be, because there is an explanation that what this is all about. And you can get one of the copies, maybe more, give to somebody, others who may be interested. Thank you for coming. Again, we announce to you that even if our community, faith community, the parish, and this is all over the world, is becoming a little flock, or the remnants of Yahweh. We have multiplied the number of masses, Monday to Friday, at least twice a day, 7:00 in the morning and 12:15. Sometimes 3, sometimes 4. But there's a regular 7 and 12:15, Monday to Friday. We have multiplied our number of adorations, not only once a week here every Thursday, you know that, everybody left immediately after Mass in the morning, after 10 o'clock, we have adoration here. Tuesday and Thursday, we have after 9 o'clock. We have multiplied the number of opportunities for confession, whereas before we only had Saturday, now we have Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, 3 priests here sitting down. There are people for months. Monday, Wednesday, Friday is 5 o'clock in the evening. Saturday is 8:30. We have multiplied also our Mass on Sunday from 7 to 8. The day of the Lord's Mass. Plus Holy Communion, 4 o'clock. On a Sunday, we don't have Mass. And so on and so forth. This is a response to our world and turmoil. In the church too, in turmoil and in the home. And this retreat, prayer words, is also in response to penance, which is really not from our Blessed Mother, but from our Lord. The kingdom of God is at hand, we repent and believe. So thank you so much for your fidelity in coming. Good evening, good night, God bless you all.
Thank you, Father.